This brings us to the end of this unit, where we presented an overview of more recent theories of terminology, discussed the properties of terms, offered some criteria for distinguishing between terms and non-terms, and defined term variation. The next unit will be devoted to terminology management and will present some existing tools and give recommendations for structuring terminological entries.